The NADAL Microalbumin Test is an aid in the diagnosis of renal dysfunction and serves as a first screening of urine samples. All NADAL rapid tests are based on a similar test principle. Always start by reading the instructions carefully. Do not use tests with damaged pouches or beyond the stated expiry date. Use the test immediately after removing it from its pouch and don't touch the sample pad or the reaction fields. The urine specimen must be collected in a clean and dry sample container. Immerse the test strip in the urine for 10 to 15 seconds. The liquid must not exceed the max mark. Remove the test strip from the sample and place it on a clean and flat surface. Read the result after 5 minutes. A clearly positive result with more than 100 mg of microalbumin per litre is indicated by the absence of a line in the test line region. A control line signifies that the test has performed correctly and should always be present. A pale test line also indicates a positive result. Its colour intensity, however, mustn't be stronger than the less than 20 mg per litre line on the colour scale given in the instructions. This colour scale allows you to classify your result within different concentration ranges. Please keep in mind that a positive test result with the NADAL microalbumin test only indicates the presence of albumin in urine and does not necessarily signal diabetic nephropathy. A test line with the same or a stronger intensity than the colour of the less than 20 mg per litre line on the colour scale indicates a negative result. The albumin concentration is within a range which can be considered harmless. Again, a control line signifies that the test has performed correctly and should always be present. If no control line appears, the result is invalid. Repeat the test with a new test device.